tonight our title is Healing on Sabbath. I don't know if I will share it, but I would like to share it again. Once again, so that we would understand where is the healing came from. Healing on Sabbath. In a biblical story and context, some of the coincidence, the incidents or Bible story, Jesus really made it to heal on Sabbath in purpose, because of purpose. No? Duna siya ay itawag na itong rason, ngayon dito yung niya diha sa pag-heal in times on Sabbath. So, sa di patang wala yun, ato na ng tao, kining usap study sa human being, no? A study of human being. Kaniad to, no, before, this woman is a very beautiful woman. So, daghan ang buhanga siya tungod kay maayos siya o panagway, no? Maayo ang iyang postura. So, sabiha nga siya ang himuwa subject sa pag-study, himuwaan siya o problema, pagsunod niya sa maong establishmento, ingon ang iyang amo nga atos yung ingon na doon na siya problema. So, pagsunod pa lang niya sa establishment, sa itabuhan, tingnan na siya nga, hala, nalus pa lagi ka, pero wala good. No? Why you are so pain? No? So, even she's not. So, daghan, pagsunod sa lahing garong, maugi hapon, sa lahing garong, maugi hapon, hangtog na misangtog sa ulo, sa ulo na sa tao, nga, oy, naan ikaw problema? So, bisan wala siya problema, nahita mo nga natagaan mo sa problema. Those you don't have a problem, but mentally, no, nakadawat sa problema tungod niya ana nga senaryo nga tanan, muhatag siya ang tanan, daw doon na siya problema. No? Mu-welcome siya na daw na siya problema. So, nahita mo, no, her face was changed to and like an old woman. No? So, na-stress siya, no, natigulang siya, kaya lagi, she thinks that she really have a problem, though she did not have a problem. So, that's the study of human. No, sometimes, kanang sa ato nga unahong na mental, no, psychological illness, no, mabutang sa tuwa kung atong ginuna isuon nga ilang-ilang taon doon tayo problema. So, that is a human study, no, sa ato nga problema sa kalimutan. So in the Bible, in John chapter 5, verse 6, it says there, no, ato ang basahon na, ready, go.
When Jesus saw him lying there, and knew that already had been healed, he did not love him. He says to him, do you want to be made
pure? Let us pray for a moment. Father in heaven, we boast for a while, Lord, to us a special blessings of understanding. Please empty our minds and open our hearts, Lord, so that we can absorb and understand your word tonight. And we can really understand you, Lord, about you. Thank you, God, for answering our prayer in Christ's name, we pray. Amen. So this is the human tendency in a practical world, no? Ato na baluan, nga sa tendensiya sa katao, una, we depend on things that we see. That's why some other people who are not believing in Christ because they want, they are, their principle is to see is to believe, no? Because God, kanang nila masukod ang Ginoo, so they not believe in God because they are, kanang they have the principles of to see, no? To see is to believe. Then second is we make our own effort. So human tendency, if we will have a problem, then we forget of kada bang tabang gikan yun sa tuang creator, but we first make our own move, our kada bang first move, no, our own effort, nga mo hangtod na siya, go end up into failures. So, ikatulo, the third tendency is we rely on things not in God. Sometimes, mauni siya makiksundan niya, dunay problema gayon sa tua. Kung kini nga mga tendensiya, kanunay mabalik-balik sa atong kinabuhi. No? The history will talagang repeat its history repeat itself, no? Supposed to be not. So ato ni ngalang taon ng isundan nga unsa man nga prinsipyo ang ato nga makuha karon, what principles can we take this story, no, tonight about the kanang healing of the fall of Bethesda. So point number one, the problem there is he is focusing to the water to be cured. So this is one of the problem of the kanabang paralytic man, no, nga nakita dito sa Bethesda pool. Tungod kay iya gyud nga focus, he is focused on the water. Tungod ang Bible, the Bible says that when someone will stir the water, or the angel will stir the water, then the first will come to the water will be healed. So all the people there around the Bethesda pool is they are looking on the water. Maumra nga paunah na yung sila tanan paingon sa pool. They are not focused to the angels or the one who stirred the water, but they are focused on the water. So mauni ang focus sa mga tao dito nga muuna na ligog adto sa tubig. If I can go first to the water, then I will be healed. That is their kanang mindset. Nga muuna lang ko sa tubig aron ko ma-heal. So muuna ang ilang unona kanito sa pool nga diin ato nga makita nga sa kadaghan na dito sa pool usa lang ang ma-heal ni adto nga panahon. Tungod kay usa ra man yon sumala pod sa Biblia ang maayo ni adto nga ining pool. Okay? Ingon ang Biblia, for an angel went down at a certain time into the pool and stirred up the water, then whoever stepped in first after the stirring of the water was made well of whatever disease he had. So grabe yun ang ilang paninguha, their efforts, no? Grabe ang ilahag yun nga karabang paninguha nga makaabot lang yun sila sa pool. But the problem is they are focusing on the water. So ato na natawag karon nga nung niabot man sa punto nga ang Ginoo nangutan na pa yun ni nga tawhana. So usahay bitawlos to amo sa makinabuhi. When we get sick, when we have illness, sometimes our mindset will go not in God but to the medicines. If we have headache, then we think, "Usa medico na sa niya." Then we think that the tablet or the medicine make us healed. The Kabbalah says, no, it only stop the pain, but you are not healed. Dipugad lang ang kasakit, only the pain, the time. But your illness or your sickness is still there. Dipugman lang, sakitan ng gipon. Tutay, then you think, paano na siya? Anong sakit sa gipon? Pag-take ni mo, huwag nawala. Then, we think that ang daot sa ngipon, okay na. No. It is still there. Mugawas gyap na. No, time will come. Mugawas gyap na. Mauni ang unahon na igsuon. Usahay, tinilsiya sa tao, nga diin matintal ta mag-igsuonan sa paglantaw sa mga butang ining kalibutan na focus ta kaayo igsuon sa material ining kalibutan. Sometimes, if we have problems, we think that the solution of the problems is if we only have money. Then, all of our efforts is to acquire money or wealth. We forget that the owner of wealth and money is Christ. This is a tendency. This is a problem. This is the problem of this man. He will not be cured, or he was not cured and healed because his focus is on the water. Let us go to point number two. Obviously, he is waiting for the cure. No? Tungod kay, klaro mong yung kaayo nga, di siya kalakaw, he is a paralyzed man for a long time. And I know Jesus is all-knowing God and he knows that this man is needs a cure. But you know, the Bible said, when Jesus saw him lying there, learned that he had been in this condition for a long time, he asked him, do you want to get well? For me, it is a problem. Why? Because it assumes when God asks us a question, or in the Bible, it assumes that God does not know everything. He is not an all-knowing God. So that's why some people do not believe that Jesus is a God. So what does it mean? When God asked him, do you want to get well? Bisan siguro kita, may balungan ta, we know that this man is in a need of a cure because for a long time, he was there, not trying to reach the pool, but he cannot because he cannot cope even. The point here, my brother, Jesus asked the question, do you want to get well? Because Jesus want a permission to this man. Jesus want to work in him, but he wants a permission. Jesus wants him to surrender to Jesus so that Christ can work for him. Kibasin kayo kayo sa Ginoo, hindi pa siya masugot, kinaganahan sa dito sa Bitis na pool. And also for us today, Jesus wants only to ask a permission if we want to get well, ni ini kalibutan nga kilabihan yung igsuon ka ng kadaghan sa sirkumstansya. Do you want to get well is asking a permission, Brother Roger, do you want to get well? Ni ini kalibutan kay kilabihan kadaghan sa mga pagsulay, sa mga trials, sa unsa pa nadihan ng mga kalamidad ato masinatian, do you want to get well? Nagpasabot makisunan na gusto ba ka na magkatrabaho ko in behalf sa imong kinabuhi? Do you want me to work in behalf of your life? Maunay gusto po utahan sa Ginoo nito man na, I know God is all-knowing God, but Jesus asked this question because He just want to ask permission. Kaya naman kung matrabaho ang Ginoo karon sa kinabuhi na di pa ta gusto, if God will put us up now into heaven, then we are still kanabang na naanad ta sa kalibutan nga Facebook, wifi, uy, mamahim mo na pagsuon nga impirno ang langit, ganahan mo kita. So, God now is asking information for us. And this man, no, nga diin, kung ato din isurrender, isuon ang atong kinabuhi, ngadto sa Ginoo, aron makahimo ang Dios sa pagtrabaho sa atong kinabuhi. To surrender is to allow God to work in us. Whatever the will of God, sometimes di mo ta kasabot, ngano man eh? Di tabo man eh? Just allow Christ to work in us. Tungod kay, naagyoy nindot ang plano sa Ginoo kanato if we want to get well. Mauni ang gusto sa Ginoo mag-isunan. No? I know this man is really waiting for the cure, but Christ is asking a permission. And all of us, I know all of us, we want to be cured. Because we are still in carnal mind, we want to be cured. But Christ is asking us today, if we want to get well, we should surrender ourselves to Christ so that He can work in behalf, not in our lives, my dear brethren. Point number three. This man is relying on someone. In verse 7 says, the sick man answered, Sir, I have no man put me into the pool when water is stirred up. But while I am coming, another stepped down before me. That is the problem. Tungod kay Inay, magkayo siya, he is very slow because of his physical problem. So, maunahan yun siya. Maunahan yun siya mag-isunan. Mauna nga, God knows that he made his own effort. He thinks that he can do. No, nga mag-antugin siya sa pool. But the reality, he is not. That's why Christ asked a permission nga, gusto ba nimo nga ako ang muhimo sa imo? Do you want me to kanang work in behalf of you? Kaya nisulay mo siya magsunan. No, ni-answer mo siya nga, no man put me to the pool. But while I am coming, another step down before me. While I am coming, kanang common sense makisunan, he make his own effort to go to the pool because he want to be cured. So, this is his problem because he is relying on someone because no, he made his own effort. So, for us today, my dear brethren, it is also a problem to us because sometimes if we have a problem, we first make our first move, an effort. We did not call first Christ or God, we did not kanabang mo consult at tadaan sa Ginoo, kung unsa ang mabuton sa Ginoo, ay hata mo mag-isunan. Mabitaw na ang ginagaling sa kanunay, Before our work, we should pray. Before we eat, we should pray. Because we recognize Christ, no? Na sa ato, na paghimo, sa muraton, matag-adlaw, our daily endeavors, we let God, no? Ang will sa Ginoo atong ginapalo. That's why we pray first before work. So mauni ang gusto sa Ginoo mag-isunan. Nga sa diha siya, nangimbitar, nilitawahan na, gusto niya masabdan niya ka ng imong effort na imong ginahimo. Dili yung kakabot sa pool. Why? Tungod kay luya kayo ka. Luya ka. You cannot do that. But allow me to do it for you. Mauni ang gusto sa Ginoo mag-isunan. Nga gusto siya mo trabaho sa atong kinabuhi, ato lamang isurrender ang atong bulingon ngadto kaniya. O una isuon, muhimo ka sa atong bulingon nga effort, atong unahang konsulta o ng Ginoo, kung unsa yun ang gamutong sa Ginoo, before ta muhimo isuon, kaya ang Ginoo, muhatag kung diya ka na to. Nihimo na ka, you make your own effort, kunya, without God's guidance, it is a problem. So let us ask first God's guidance before we make an effort. That is good. Mao na yung pinakalindog paisunan. No? Aron nga, atong masunta isuon, is it the will of God or it is not? No? Okay, usahay, we have this a future plan, but sometimes it is failure. No? So kung gili nato na konsulta sa Ginoo mag-isunan, di takasabot din, we will be discouraged. Now, in conclusion of our study, first, Jesus really wants us to be healed. But He wants you to recognize that He is really the one who heals you, not anyone or anything. Again, sometimes we think that if we take medicine, sometimes we think that the medicine heals us, not Christ. Actually, it is Christ who can heal us, my dear brethren. Kinsa may nagbutang sa programa sa atok nga kanabang lawas. The Creator with us, muna siya naghimoy isuon sa gitawag nato nga kanabang mo rejuvenate ang atong lawas na tagabii, muhit ang atong mga saman. Ang Ginoo may design anak, no? So kana mga medisina, igo na na siya giallow sa Ginoo tungod kay igo mapugong sa kasakit, mapugong na ilang panahuna. But honestly speaking, mag-isunan, biblically speaking, it is God who can heal us. Bisan pa kung siya nga balati ang isoon, no, nga atong bation. That's why we can hear a lot of miracles, cancers, or even some kanang dagdo ating balatian nga naulian, bisan mo sila magtintambal. Nga naman na, it is God's miracle. Makahimo ang Ginoo actually pag-ayo, bisan mo na tumbol. See? This man was being healed without even going to the pool. We need to recognize that kanang kinitawhana mag-ayo ba ini when Christ invited him to stand up, then he stand up, naayo siya. So unsa nag-ayo? What made him well? The pool or his faith?
His faith.
So that is his problem, and sometimes that is our problem. Wala nang tamang kasunan kung kanang faith sa Ginoo. Mauna itong kulang usahay mga isoos. Kaya tungod din ang kalibutan mga isoos na di itang kasabot sa atong kinabuhi. Kaya limitado mag-una itong palantaw sa unahan. And number two, Jesus' question is a permission to Him. Or a permission to surrender His life to Jesus and to allow Jesus to work for His life. Kung kanato po mga isoos, mauni ang gusto yun sa Ginoo kanatong tanan. Nga, ato na yung isurrender ang atong kinabuhi. Jesus is inviting us day by day to surrender our life to Him that so that He can work every day. Even Seventh-day Adventists sometimes, in my own understanding and own observation, some of the Seventh-day Adventists only surrender their life in Sabbath. Because, oh, this is Sabbath, this is holy, so I am holy, this is Sabbath. No. We should surrender always, every day, so that Christ can work always, every day. Because the problem will not absent in Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. The problem also is every day. So who can help us? Only Jesus Christ. And the third one is, Jesus opened his eye of faith into the right conviction, because his conviction before is the water. And the same for us, baby. So, ako sa una, akong conviction, nagkana yung mga natambal, pag take na to, mawala gina ng sakit. Mawala ang blood as anong, ano siya? I mean, mawala na diba? No? Like sakit sa ibon, pag take mo, awala na gina siya, mawala na gina siya. But the reality is not, no? So wrong conviction. And he wants him to understand that healing is not who will come first, not even because of the water, but it is our faith in Jesus. It is Jesus who heals him. It is Jesus who can help us also, my dear brethren. So if we have a problem, come to Jesus. And we can come to Jesus to kneel, while we are kneeling down, pray to God, because Jesus is not far, He is very near. Sa atong pagluhod, mga isundan, mo ang puta sa Ginoo. Luhod kang Ginoo, so. No? Dili tayo ang Ginoo na itong magsundan. Actually, sa isa na kaingon yun. Kaya ang nakapalayo ito sa Ginoo is our sin. Lord God is not far from us, but our sin. Nung organ ang nagpalayo ito sa Ginoo. So, let us come to Jesus in prayer, day by day, by the brethren. And lastly, this question, do you want to get well? Do you want to get well? Verse 9 says, no? Can we read it together? Ready? No?
And immediately the man was made well, so that was said and walked, and that day was the Sabbath.
So, Jesus Christ, iya dyan bituyo o makikinan, the day of Sabbath to heal this man and those other so that man nga iyan yung pang-ayo in times of Sabbath. So if we want to get well, not only physically, emotionally, but also spiritually, my dear brethren, let us go to Sabbath to the church. Let us go to Sabbath to be in one in God. Now, on the Sabbath, we know that Sabbath is holy. God blessed the Sabbath, and even God Himself rested on Sabbath. So if we want to get well, the Sabbath day is the right day to be healed, my dear brethren. Good evening and happy Sabbath.